In Cirencester, Kelly and Chris are sitting down with Shaq from Pentera to look over some of the best films with cybersecurity.
Alert. System breach. Oh. Firewall 1.
We got a problem.
What?
Someone synced a rat to one of my servers. A remote access tool. We're being hacked.
Oh my god. We've been hacked.
How could they find us?
They haven't found us yet. Just cracked the outer layer of our system.
nobody says that. Who says that? No, we've been hacked. It's like, we've had a breach.
You know when the firewalls are like counting down percentage? Is that real? Did you see it like that?
No.
No.
Sorry. Like, when would your firewall tell you that it's been breached? Right?
What?
They're onto us. They're trying to track our IP address.
What, does it come up with a big thing like that?
No. It's like, what is that? That's like somebody's hit the fire bell.
So it doesn't happen like that.
Start Counter-Strike. Wow.
What's that?
I have no idea.
What the hell?
Why is there lots of cats?
I don't know. I mean,
that's like Counter-Strike.
A lot of IT people love cats. Yeah.
Is that the connection to this?
Maybe.
But he's going to find us in less than a minute. Should we abort?
No, we've only got two of the blinky boxes left to go.
Ooh, blinky boxes.
Just hack.
Two of the blinky boxes.
Yeah, what is that? It's like the Rubik's Cube.
I could launch a cyber nuke, but it'll completely fry his system.
What's a cyber nuke?
Like another. Well, it looks like that. It's an actual missile.
No.
Nuke him. There we go. Wow, maybe nuked.
I'm sick now.
What did just happen?
I don't know, pulled the power plug out, I imagine.
They pulled the power plug out.
Cyber nuke destroyed their firewalls.
I like that they had an actual image, though, of a launch.
It was very visual, wasn't it? I think it was just a certain audience, not me.
I want to know what's on that computer.
Looking at Silver's computer, he's established fail-safe protocols to wipe the memory if there's any attempt to access certain files. Right then.
The villain's probably quite chuffed they've done that at this point.
But that wouldn't be protocol, surely.
I wouldn't have thought.
I did notice in the new film, when you do watch it, he doesn't do that.
Okay.
I think they must have got a bit of a slap wrist. He does something, he says something else.
A bit more realistic.
Now, I like this. It looks beautiful.
Yeah.
Is that realistic? Or is that just for me watching it to understand what's happening?
Yeah, I mean, it's just a visualization, I think. It's like, what does it mean?
Looks like obfuscated code to conceal its true purpose.
Oh, okay. So it's talking about obfuscation, trying to hide what you're actually doing.
Okay.
That bit makes sense.
So that thing is realistic?
Well, not the visuals, but his reference to what's going on.
Security through obscurity.
So a lot of attackers try to hide their code by making it either encrypted or obfuscated. So it's not easy to understand what it's actually doing.
Okay.
It's using real terms, but making it visually...
aesthetically pleasing for me to understand.
For the audience, yeah.
He's using a polymorphic engine to mutate the code. Whenever I try to gain access, it changes.
Ah, polymorphic engine.
That's
true. That's a lot of malware, right?
True.
Basically, a polymorphic malware is like where each time it runs or executes, it changes itself.
Okay. Yeah.
So that it can't be detected as the same thing.
Okay.
Because it has a different signature.
Okay.
Yeah.
So that's kind of a real reference as well, which is cool.
Oh, shit. Shit.
Unplug. That's what happens when somebody gets hacked, right? The first thing they do is unplug.
Does it make a difference?
They're already in, right? The damage is done.
Yeah. Can you do that? Hack into some cameras?
I thought... Yeah, it depends, right? Some systems are connected. Anything that's connected is always going to be a problem if it's connected to the internet in some way.
Okay.
Or to a network.
So someone could hack it. if they wanted to.
They have vulnerabilities, yeah, but in a different sense as to somebody sitting in front of a computer.
Right.
It's not obvious, is it, sitting in the car with
a headset
in.
Wow, as in that's possible?
No, it's just, yeah, exactly, right? So somebody can, you don't know who's watching. And the thing is, with all the cameras that we have everywhere now, it's probably on a whole different level, right? The amount of times that you get filmed on camera.
Is that all the stuff that is on a computer, like, realistic? Like, is that?
I think, the camera bit is. They've shut them down, so they're also being hacked there as well, so they've closed down their feed.
And you can just do this sat in an airport, off of public Wi-Fi.
Off of Wi-Fi, yeah. Maybe not then, but depends how good the Wi-Fi is.